Again, one.
Calm down, calm down.
I should calm down.
Baba.
Look at the way you are running into the shrine of the gods. It's like you don't like this or two legs.
Baba, we have a very big problem.
What is the problem? I'm asking you.
Baba, we are running from our boss. Baba, actually, we are armed robbers.
Shut up!
Our boss is not a nonsense person.
You are running from your boss. So because your boss is not a nonsense person, I should pack up and go. Do you know who I am? See, let me tell you, when I read native doctoring business in the university, I majored in armed robbery attack and bossing dealing. So, do you know Shinarambo? Do you know Shinarambo?
You are talking about your mother. Do you know Shinarambo? I am the one that prepared Shinarambo. I took the even the stuff from the sheikh and the Nazi.
I designed Shinarambo. I gave him power. Even some part of Shinarambo is still in the microphone.
You mean Shinarambo? Baba,
the one that your father used to answer in the village, Shinarambo. I'm talking about the man Shinarambo. I am the one that prepared him. This thing is full with his blood, but you can't see it with ordinary eyes.
My brother, see, your boss is nothing but a mosquito that is here biting me.
Baba, Shinarambo is actually our boss. We are running from Shinarambo. We actually stole Shinarambo's money.
You stole what?
Baba, we are running from Shinarambo. I said we are running from Shinarambo, Baba.
I don't know. You serve nowadays. How can you see Shinarambo's money? You will see it there and you'll go and take it. No, see, I only help living people. You have already committed suicide.
Baba, you can do it, Tina. You can do it.
No, Mama, you can do it better. See, let me tell you what a man can do. A woman can do better. So, Mama, you can do it.
What are you doing now?
This my little shrine I just managed to build up now. See, is it you showing here?
No, Baba, your head. Hey. Baba, you said you cook Shinarambo now.
This beautiful shrine. Do you know how much I bought this thing? You brought Shinarambo to my shrine.
Hear me.